Hello friends, and welcome again to our channel. Today we are experiencing the very first snow here within the Russian Federation. Today is the 26th of October 2021 and we are having our first snow. In this video I will show you all the first snow. Let's enjoy the video and don't forget to subscribe. Let's move. People are waiting for buses and bus stops. There's some repairing is going on. There's a tramway coming, but it's going the other way, so I'm not going to use it. I'm waiting from that side. A bus to come. Very constructed building, look like apartment factory here. Oh, there's traffic. No, that one is coming. I'm going to take this one.
Hello, здравствуйте.
No, this is not my one. I have to wait more. This is up there, they have cameras installed. And right now, preparing of cameras going on. This up there, those cameras, they are used for automatically measuring speed of vehicles and to identify those vehicles and people who are not following the rules of road traffic. That is why we don't see any police over here. Those cameras are working artificially. They can read the number plate of vehicles, and in case of any challan or any problem, they can send the document to the registered address of that vehicle. This way how they are printing the taxis. They are for security purposes, they can detect matter and other things. I think this one is mine now. This is the separate track for this type of vehicles. Same as the train, and they work on electricity of the wires of electric the welcome back to this. Eco-friendly. Yeah, that is my one. So go, let's go.
So this is the situation in streets. Water everywhere. It's been raining from the last few days. It's around 2:30 right now, PM, 2:30 PM, but it feels like soon it will be dark all around. It's usual for people living here at the Russian Federation, because during winter season, days are very short. And nights are long. And similarly during summer, days are long and nights are short. It's just now November. During the month of December and January, there will be daylight only for a few hours. People will mostly feel sad, and they have some type of diseases related to deeper psychology. Sides of road. This is evening time, and that's why you can see more traffic over here. Takes more time to travel since it is evening. Up there wires on the road. These are used for a special type of bus. They call them it trolley bus. They are electrical buses, and these wires give them electricity. So they are nature friendly buses. You can see up there lines. One of the main road, it is called Udmurt Road, a main highway that enters to the city and travels out of the city, towards the cities. Cars are pretty dirty, it's because of rain. Now I am going towards one of the supermarket. Yeah, they call it торговый центр. Place to park vehicle. Okay, now we will move on. After parking the vehicle over here. Part of street we don't see too many snow, too much snow. Finally snow has stopped falling. It was a little bit rainy and the temperature has increased over 0 Celsius. That is why that some of the snow has already been melted. Roads are a little bit clear now. Very nice roads around me. They are going on stage with their children. Main road. This is why it's too much traffic out here. And noisy. You see, trees are already without leaves. Beginning of winter.
maybe. I don't want to play this. Up there we have Jim. Here it is Kasapur. Zara. And this particular gym name is Potevji. Water. Under it we have different shops. Hot food. Other stuff. Now it's snowing already and we can see the signs of snow over here. Now more noisy. This is beginning of snow and that is why it's snowing and then it got melted. Everything wet around. But it's already a bit difficult to walk on street now. At night when it got mud and due to temperature, everything got frozen and become difficult for people to walk on. Yet for winter, people need to change tires of their vehicle. They had some special tires having some type of nails so they can avoid accidents and the vehicles cannot slip while traveling on roads. Out of there. You see now we have the cameras, different types of, they are for security purpose. Buildings around me. There is a boy standing now in a bus stop waiting for a bus. And some other people are also waiting for it. Children along with me. Here we have traffic signals. There's been board up there. pictures. You see, snow. That's good. It's frozen. I love it. So now I need to change shoes so that I can walk on the street normally. So as you say, winter is coming. That is why you see the grass has changed its color. Now it's yellow, it's dying. Bit raining, bit snow. This way, everything wet out here. Still raining a bit. You can see it, you can feel it. Moving on. There was snow a few days before. But it was light snow. Now heavy snow has been forecasted within next 3 to 4 days. And everyone is waiting for it. It's wet out there. Not comfortable to walk on the street. Cold already. Around -5 temperature. One. So now you can see it's snowing. Very heavy snow now. Difficult to move on. houses will be. Soon the streets will be covered with snow. Cannot make it. Okay. snowing. Already covered with snow. The paths. So now I can go. People are continuing their usual routine. Used to snow. Snow doesn't make a change. But temperature makes a change. When temperature is under minus 30, children are allowed not to go to school. Or you can say that schools are automatically closed. And in colleges also in same. Law appears for university students. Oh, are they stopping killing snow? Right now I'm in center of the city. That is why snow is not that much because of the temperature, pollution and people, all those factors matter. But as you go far from center, you can see more snow. Here must know when it falls, it melts quickly, quicker than the places around the city. Hospital on my left side. On our side you can see different magazines, different shops working, people are parking vehicles.
Russian airstrips, water everywhere. It's been raining from the last few days. It's around 2:30 right now, PM, 2:30 PM, but it feels like soon it will be dark all around. It's usual for people living here with the Russian Federation, because during winter season days are very short and nights are long. And similarly during summer, days are long and nights are short. It's just now November. During the month of December and January, there will be daylight only for a few hours. And people will mostly feel sad. They have some type of diseases related to deeper psychology. Sides of road. This is evening time, and that's why you can see more traffic over here. Takes more time to travel since it is evening. Their wires on the road. These are used for a special type of bus. They call them it trolley bus. They are electrical buses, and these wires give them electricity. So they are nature friendly buses. You can see up their lines. One of the main road, it is called Udmurt Road, a main highway that enters to the city and travels out of the city, towards the cities. Cars are pretty dirty, it's because of rain. Now I am going towards one of the supermarket. Yeah, they call it Turgoy Center. Already near. place to park vehicle. Okay, now we will move on. After parking the vehicle over here.